A top Japanese official says Japan has asked Lebanon for help regarding ex-Nissan chief Carlos Ghosn. And this comes after Tokyo issued an arrest warrant for Ghosn's wife today. The former Nissan chairman became an international fugitive after he fled to Lebanon last week. Ghosn was arrested in Japan in late 2018 on suspicion of financial misconduct and was then ousted from Nissan. He is due to speak to the media in Lebanon on Wednesday.